on to WLNG Radio and Do I Do in the Bob Aldrich Show. Kind of like this one. I like the way you do the things you do. Here's the Temptation.
You got a smile so bright. You know you could have been a candle. And baby, you're so smart. You know.
Your favorite sound is WLNG.
FM.
In Sag Harbor.
Mutual News. A National Transportation Safety Board official said tonight tapes of the conversations between the New Orleans control tower and the Pan Am jet that crashed yesterday were routine and very limited. Patricia Goldman said that's why investigators are hoping the two recorders found in the wreckage today will give them a better idea of what went wrong in those few minutes prior to the crash that took 153 lives. This is Bob Neiser, Mutual News.
Every half hour on LNG, the East End's only game in town. Bob Aldrich, we've got news for you. You're a totally original DJ. There's nobody else but you.
Boom, boom.
I think he just struck out there. WLNG, that's the Devotions for Noyak tonight. And, of course, Rip Van Winkle, 22 minutes before 12 o'clock midnight. That's our WLNG, all the biggity time. Final half hour of the Bob Aldrich Show right here on a golden Saturday night. We've got it till midnight. Of course, we'll be here again tomorrow starting at 7 in the a.m. So join us then, okay? We'll be here with all your favorite golden oldies at a.m. 16 and the Tall Tower FM 92. Let's get it right, 92. I'm with you. Yeah, I know. But anyway, 22 before midnight, 60 is 6 degrees outside and clear.
Hi, this is Peter Turgeon. I live in Amagansett, and for the past 42 years, I've been a professional actor. Believe me when I tell you I know a good performance when I see one. And the performance of Montauk Caribbean Airways rates a solid 10 with me. There's no better way to get to New York and Boston and back to East Hampton than with Montauk Caribbean Airways. I've flown with them for 22 years. Just call 537-1010 for complete information. You know, sometimes an actor can be a good critic.
Okay, thank you very much. 21 before midnight. Do you remember earlier this year when the Sun won an unprecedented 8 awards for journalistic excellence given by the statewide New York Press Association? Well, the Sun has just walked away with the top honors again. This time, the Sun was in competition with all the weekly newspapers in Long Island, as well as the New York Times, Newsday, and all broadcast media. With the annual awards at the Press Club of Long Island, the Sun and Newsday won more than anyone, 3 each, and the Sun was the only winner on Eastern Long Island. Is it any wonder that more and more people throughout Eastern Long Island are turning to the Sun to find out what's really happening on the North and South Forks? And now in an exclusive 4-part series, the Sun explores the extent of the child abuse problem in Eastern Long Island. The Sun takes an in-depth look at the abusive parent. It looks at how groups out here are approaching the problem and how Parents Anonymous is attempting to break the abuse problem. Don't miss any of the 4 parts. It's only in the Sun, the award-winning weekly newspaper of Eastern Long Island. The Sun is sold throughout Suffolk County in parts of Nassau and Manhattan. Follow the Sun today.
This is Southampton Town Supervisor Marty Lang reminding you that I come your way over WLNG, AM and FM radio monthly during the Tell It to Gary 1 to 2 p.m. public affairs program. You are all invited to call in at that time and let's get involved.
More than just music, WLNG.
WLNG and a rock and roll hoochie-coo. It's 17 before 12 midnight. LNG's all the biggity time.
Who hit that pop fly? Who cracked that bat in two? Get off.
the scores and more on baseball scoreboard.
American League in the fourth now. California leads the Yankees by a score of 11-2. And Reggie Jackson hit two home runs in that game so far. And it's only in the fourth inning. Boston beat Minnesota 5-4. It was Oakland over Baltimore 3-1. And Detroit beat Texas today 6-5. Sixth inning now. Detroit 4, Texas nothing. Final score, Chicago over Toronto 6-5. And in the fifth inning right now, Milwaukee 4, Kansas City nothing. In the third, Seattle and Cleveland are scoreless. Over to the National League, final scores. Mets over San Diego 9-7. It was Chicago beating Cincinnati. First game of a twin bill 1-0. Second game, they were suspended in the ninth because of darkness at Wrigley. They're tied up at 5 apiece. They'll finish that game tomorrow. Final score, Philadelphia 4, LA 2. Final score, Montreal over San Francisco 8-4. Pittsburgh beat Atlanta. Another, we're beating them right now 6-1. It's in the ninth inning and they have a rain delay with a thunder shower. And the final score, Houston 4, St. Louis 2. And that's WLNG Sports. We'll score again tomorrow morning with me.
Is it about time you gave your career a lift? For one thing's for sure, there's never been a better time to check out the opportunities in the U.S. Air Force. Great training, interesting work, good pay. Your Air Force recruiter can give you all the details. It's really something to sing about. A great way of life, the U.S. Air Force. You're one of the family
with AM and FMWLNG.
WLNG Radio Eastern Long Island on a Saturday night. Bob Aldrich here for another 15 minutes or so with all your favorite golden oldies and some good ones. Big Sound Survey. Here's number 5, up from number 9 last week. Destined for the number 1 spot if the movie holds out. I think it is. I don't know if they have enough people outside to rent it up there with E.T. I think somebody's against me seeing E.T. I think I'll have to get the ticket for next Thursday. I don't know. Anyway, this is good. This is from Survivor. It's called Eye of the Tiger on LNG. LNG with Survivor and Eye of the Tiger, number 5 of the Big Sound Survey. LNG's only biggity time, 11 before 12 midnight.
Hey, George, you still reading the Penny Saver?
I just can't get over all the things there are for sale in the Penny Saver reader ads.
Like what?
A car, household items, knickknacks.
I have a car.
Cash.
I have household items.
Cash.
I have knickknacks.
Cash.
Why do you keep saying cash after everything I say?
I'm trying to make a point.
What point are you trying to make?
That Penny Saver can turn all your unwanted items into cash.
Terrific. Do they also spin hair into gold?
Reader ads in the Penny Saver are read by so many people they actually can turn your unwanted items into cash.
Maybe they should call it the Rumpelstiltskin News.
The new, bigger, and better Penny Saver News. From Stony Brook to South Hold, from Oakdale to Montauk.
The Penny Stiltskin News?
Would you cut that out?
Penny Saver News is where the nicest people meet. Penny Saver, current and complete. Nothing reaches people better.
Summer, 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 summer. WLNG.
Just a lot of fun till Daddy takes the T-Bird away. You gonna use Volkswagen? Had just as much fun. LNG's all over goody time now. 8 minutes before 12 o'clock midnight with me.
Bob Aldrich, WLNG.
Well, that does it for me, Bob Aldrich. I had a good time tonight. We will see you bright and early in the morning at 7 a.m. You have yourself an excellent evening. Till tomorrow, Bob Aldrich saying bye, y'all.
Well, I remember every little thing as if it happened only yesterday.
Praying for the end of time so I can end my time with you.
Station of the East Coast, broadcast on WLNG
FM.
Say hi.
This time, WLNG-FM and studio transmitter link WDD-742 and another day of broadcasting. WLNG-FM and WDD-742 Sag Harbor are owned and operated by the East Coast Broadcasting Corporation. This is WLNG-FM Sag Harbor.